Chris Watts, W-A-T-T-S. I want everybody to just come home. Like, wherever they're at, come home. That's what I want.
The neighborhood behind me is where Chris Watts and his family lived. Now, it's just eerie to come into this neighborhood and see so many signs of the oil field. Behind me, you'll see a well that is for sale currently, but it's just crazy that in the distance, you can almost make out the town that this family lived in. It's peaceful, it's quiet. I can't imagine the shock that this town took.
That's crazy.
Quiet. Quiet.
Still at work.
Quiet.
That's the house.
It's still not for sale. There's nothing.
House is not complete without anybody here.